8 years. It's been 8 years since I slain that mad sorcerer corrupted by greed. But now in the mere twilight of my life, I am left to raise seven the rim of Marie Harvest's food. But this piece of Eden, this apple, it only showed me what I'm not seeking. What I seek is how it raised my two sons. I do not wish to live the life of one who takes lives. I wish for them to be normal boys, just like their friends. But the apple only shows me what happened to the civilization that existed many years before. Death, fire, tall buildings much taller and bigger than the Messiah itself. All it showed me is a civilization. But why?
Venter, we mustn't trust the Acre Knights.
Mentor, we must strike Acre.
Well, does your piece of Eden tell you how to raise your sons?
Really? I've tried my best to see what that means, but it doesn't do me what I see.
Seven Dari and we're gonna be become assassins like their father, and so be it.
For them to be assassins would be the least of my problems.
Oh, so does it matter?
No, Maria, I love their sons more than anything in the world. If the apple were to fall in the wrong hands, it would be the destruction of our civilization.
Well, your sons seem to be the right one.
I am Zeus, King of the Gods. You assassins make me the man I was in year 2017. Oh yes, that is about 1,000 years from now. I have come to send you on two trials that shall send you forward and backward in time.
No!
You will do it, or your home will burn!
Wait.
I'll do your bidding.
You must go to Troy, and you must destroy Achilles. Then you shall come back to the year 1869, to Gettysburg, and shall destroy the descendant of Agamemnon.
Where's Achilles?
Over there.
Achilles at last.
Soldier, who are you, and why are you dressed like that?
Oh, this is the point. All you need to know. This legend was wrong.
Kill you for what you've done.
What do I do now?
You allowed the Ogre Knights to attack Masiyah.
I'm a god! I do what I do!
I'll kill you for what you've done.
Guards!
He's dead. It's over.
Sleeping so soundly.
Wake up, Timmy! Work is a monster!
Don't be scared, Timmy, or he'll eat you. Monsters smell fear like it put you.
I got a safety torch!
Put it on your body,
the safety torch! Put it in the hallway,
safety torch!
Get the monsters away, safety torch!
That'll be a safety box!
Our house is on fire!
Tim, Tim, bring the looking grim, grim, but lucky for you,
I have come with a solution!
Yeah, just the person though.
Okay,
it's quite a few, so those
are
custom safety torches. That's like, just call it $500.
I don't have $500.
Oh, that's fine. I'll bill your parents. Thanks for your time. Going back.
Cut it off. You allow the operator to attack.
I forgot what I was gonna say.
That's so amazing.
Mental power.
What's the inside of this pocket?
I'm a mental giant.
Chloe, look at the inside of this. That's what I'm setting up.